Get down here, Merc.
Coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so. Not bad.
Who in the hell?
Hands where I can see him.
Have fun.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Enough of this. Nothing to it.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded.
Nope.
Not bad.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first. I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
And we're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody'd do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
This way.
Huh?
so fast. We've got company. Think you can stop me? It's over. Enough. Was never in doubt.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
I'm watching you.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
Oh, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's low! We can take him! Make it rain!
See ya.
Chew on this! Gotcha.
It's over. That's that.
We're back.
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These 10 cans ain't got nothing on me. Now for the real show. Suck on this!
Security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Coming at you, hard!
Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you've got.
That's all!
Of course! It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain.
Want some more? Fuck on this!
Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm gonna enjoy this! What are you? 20-something?
First.
Huh?
A soldier of first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste it. Hurry it up! My heart's pounding like a jackhammer.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. The end's in sight. I leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job! Come on. What's wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh? This is gonna sting! Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up! Deal with that.
Yeah! Gotta love it! Want some more? Yeah. Why you gotta pick on me? The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Thought you were the expert!
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you? Ugh, damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! I'm still kicking. Little pick-me-up. Ooh. Ooh. Gotta love it. Could keep going if I heal up. It's all good.
Gotta heal up. Gotcha. Take it from here.
Yes, it's my turn. Bring it home!
I got this. Get ready. Don't just fight. Adapt. Another barrier?
Gotta let suck on this! Suck now! Want some more? Can keep going if I heal up. Damn it! I ain't going down fighting a goddamn scorpion! Why you gotta pick on me?
Taking over. I got this. Damn it. No good.
Swing it a bit.
There's gotta be a weak point somewhere.
Then hurry the hell up and find it. Like that. You got this.
My turn. Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it. Fuck on this. You think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Cause I don't. Want some more? I'm counting on you.
You're done. Watch the tail! You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Just don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Take me.
Heal up and regroup. Don't overdo it.
Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Doable. That's that. Not bad.
So good. Yes. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Gotta keep going.
Action. Shotgun it up!
Don't get in my way.
Are you trying to start something?
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
You got this!
Let's do this.
You'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh. Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!